Okay, Shalom, I'm back. I thought I'd share this with you. That's the supposed Last Supper. The parting of the sea, the opening of the book, and reading the writings on the wall. Could it be that this is the book right here, and we're opening it with an east wind, right, with the spirit of His Majesty? And so now there's a wall to one side, wall to another. And now it is possible for I and I to read the writings that are in the wall. And cross, you know, and make it through those pillars and into the promised land, which is, well, that's, well, a representation of salvation right here. The matrix. Well, might as well just the obelisk, circumcised, of course. I guess the flood. Sun rising in the east, the Trinity, we got Adam and Eve back there, conquering lion, we have a little backstabbing demon, virgin birth, Christ, Jesus in the flesh, black holes reflecting a lot of color, baptism, submerged in water, His Majesty having victory over His enemies, and in the place of Golgotha, the skulls. And then if you look at the bombs, they kind of look like those little fishes that the Christians like to sport, you know. So yeah, he's stepping on those little hypocrite fishes. Faithful witness John F. Kennedy. You know, once again, play Golgotha, Spirit, Saint Georgius, His Majesty, addressing the League of Nations. Shalom, Rastafari.